Have you ever plugged in a hard drive, you see it on your desktop, but it doesn't appear over on the sidebar of your Finder window? Well, here's the fix. Just go to Finder, Settings, and then under the Sidebar tab, you'll have an area that has a slash through it for external disk. Just hit the checkbox, and you should be back in business.